Hey everyone, and welcome back to No Code Devs. Today, I want you to do something different. I want you to picture a tool that can turn your lectures, YouTube videos, blog posts, PDFs, basically anything, into a personalized podcast that dives deep into the content. Sounds like magic, right? Well, it's real, and you can try it for free. In this video, I'm going to show students how they can study smarter with this tool. And if you're thinking about starting a business, I'll show you how it can simplify all your research. So let's go ahead and dive in. The tool is called Notebook LM, and it's an experimental tool made by Google. So the first part of this tutorial is going to be directed towards students to see how they can utilize this tool for studying. You're going to go to notebooklm.google.com, and we are going to start a new notebook. From here, you can immediately upload all the materials you want to study. So I'm going to upload my sources, and on the left-hand panel, you can see that all your sources are right here. I have 5 different marketing lectures and 2 marketing study guides that go along with those lectures. So now I'm going to title this notebook Entrepreneurial Marketing. Say you have different classes that you're taking, you can create a notebook for each class to organize it all. This would be my Entrepreneurial Marketing course. Now it gives us a chat box and a notebook guide. The notebook guide is where you're going to be able to create a fact sheet, a study guide, table of contents, timeline, briefing doc. For this, we're going to focus on the study guide, but you can also do an audio overview, which is really cool. And I will get into that after we go over the study guide. It also gives you a summary of all the sources you uploaded and suggested questions that you can ask. Let's go ahead and try out the study guide feature. All I'm going to do is click study guide and wait for it to generate this new note. So once it's done generating, this new note pops up with the study guide that it generated for you. It gave me a market research plan from what I uploaded. It gave me a quiz that I can do on my own with questions and an answer key to answer those questions. It also gave multiple essay questions and a glossary of key terms of everything I uploaded. Now this goes along with the study guides I uploaded and the lectures, and it gives the material from those lectures to answer those study guide questions, which is really nice. Especially if your teacher or professor doesn't give the answers to the questions and you have to find them on your own, you can use this and it takes the answers directly from those lectures. So I'm going to title this new note based on what test or quiz I'm studying for. Let's say this is marketing exam 1. Enter. Now you have that in there forever and you can go back to it and study it whenever you want to. Now let's say there's something not in the study guide that it generated that you know you need to know. All you're going to do is click this note. You can even do help me understand, critique, suggest related ideas, create outline, if that's something that you want to know for the study guide. But we're going to ask a question in the chat. I'm going to say, what is the market structure in the context of marketing? It answers your question and it even says, here is a definition of market structure in the contents of marketing from the sources you provided. It doesn't give you an answer like ChatGPT would directly from Google, because we all know that whenever our professors are giving us materials, that it can be different from something that is found on Google. It gave us an answer directly from the lectures we provided, which is super nice if you're looking for something specific. But you can even save this as a new note and say it's like a question you've had trouble with in the past with remembering it. You can name it the question you asked. I'm going to name it, what is the market structure in the context of market? Now, let's say you really aren't that great at remembering things through reading while you're studying, but you're more of a better listener or maybe even a hands-on person when it comes to remembering things. Let's go back to our notebook guide and let's go to this audio overview that I mentioned earlier. All you're going to do is click generate, wait for it to load. I would say it usually takes about 2 to 3 minutes. After it's done generating, it'll look like this. You can even download it or change the playback speed as well. Let's just take a minute and listen to this.
All right, so this time we're really diving deep into this world of entrepreneurial marketing. We're gonna be talking about how new ventures, you know, how they can either totally skyrocket to success or face a pretty tough crash and burn. And a lot of it comes down to, believe it or not, their marketing choices.
Right. Yeah, and what makes the sources we're looking at so fascinating is that they don't just talk theory, they bring in real world examples.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's one thing to sit around and discuss like marketing principles in a vacuum.
Right.
But seeing those principles play out in the actual marketplace with real companies and, let's be honest, real money on the line.
Yeah.
Well, that's where things get really interesting and insightful. You know,
absolutely. Yeah. It's like that feeling you get when you have a business idea and it actually takes off. It's that adrenaline rush versus, oh, wait a minute, maybe this wasn't so brilliant after all.
Right.
Speaking of which, can you remember back to that whole Betamax versus VHS battle?
Ah, yes. Classic case of what we call first mover advantage. Essentially, being the first to market with a new product or service.
Isn't that amazing? It gives you a lively, deep dive podcast overview between two people summarizing the key points of your lectures and notes. And all you have to do for this is download your notes to Notebook LM and click Generate Audio Overview. This is seriously great for students who have trouble studying or reading notes from a study guide and would rather listen to an engaging podcast. Now we're going to go back to Notebook LM's homepage. This part of the tutorial is going to be for people who are looking to get into the no-code world or ready to start up your side hustle or business and have done tons of research on no-code tools, startup businesses, entrepreneurship, marketing, and more. You've consumed so much research with YouTube tutorials, articles, short videos, but it's so much information and it's so easy to forget all of it. So you want to find an easier way to summarize all this information or understand it in an easier way so you can get started on turning your dreams into reality. So let's go ahead and use Notebook LM to do that. Let's open up a new notebook and add some different content. Let's add some links to YouTube videos and a link to a blog post. I'm gonna add a YouTube video first. All you do is paste it, click insert, and it goes right into your left-hand panel. Now I'm gonna go ahead and add the rest of my content. To add more content, you're gonna go up here to this plus button, add the next YouTube URL you are using. For a blog post, you're going to click website instead of YouTube and paste that URL in there. And of course, you can add endless amounts of sources, and you might even come across something in the future and you're like, oh, I really want to remember that YouTube video or article. And you can come back to this notebook and add it right in here, and it'll go into your notebook guide and be a part of the summary, audio overview, and everything you can create. Once you've added all your links, make sure you click select all sources. You're going to go to your notebook guide. Let's go ahead and create a fact sheet to help us quickly understand some common questions that we might have. I'm gonna click facts and wait for the new note to load. Also, I'm going to title this notebook so I can come back to it in the future and easily be able to access what I'm looking for. I'm gonna title it My Startup Research and click enter. And it made this fact sheet for me. It gave me common questions that we might run into with these tutorials and broke down each answer for them. I'm gonna wanna title this for easy reference. Now let's go back to our notebook guide and create a briefing doc. This will be nice to have so that we can go back to it when we want to quickly find notes from our research. And it generated this doc in no time for me, so now I will have it directly in my startup research notebook. And I'm gonna wanna title this briefing doc and click out of it. Now let's go ahead and take a look at the fun part. Let's go back to our notebook guide and generate our audio overview. And it generated a 17-minute audio overview for me. Now let's take a minute to listen to it.
Okay, so are you ready to dive into some really cool AI stuff? Because today we're talking about upping your productivity game and even maybe, you know, starting a whole business.
Wow.
Yeah, it's gonna be exciting.
Okay.
So you sent over this really interesting mix of stuff from YouTube videos, like the No Code Devs channel,
mm-hmm.
to this article called How to Start a SaaS Business from Scratch in 2024.
Right.
And it seems like you're really interested in the, you know, the nuts and bolts of AI,
yeah.
like how to actually use it to, you know, get stuff done.
It's
not
shows.
Just like a theoretical stuff.
Yeah. And what's really interesting is how fast these tools are becoming accessible to everyone.
Right.
Even if you don't have like a background in coding.
Totally. And like this whole no code movement is blowing my mind.
Mm.
Like one of the no code devs videos actually shows you how to build like a whole website
wow.
in like 10 minutes using AI.
That's incredible.
I know, right?
Yeah.
It's insane.
That's a perfect example of how AI is making it easier than ever to like actually start a business.
Right.
Isn't that amazing? This helps make it super engaging to learn as you go about your new entrepreneurial journey. And that's a wrap on Notebook LM. Hopefully you're now feeling ready to study more efficiently or take control of all that research if you're diving into a new business venture. Notebook LM really takes the pressure off by organizing everything in a way that really makes sense. If you found this helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more tips and tools to help you work smarter. And if you have any questions or thoughts, make sure you drop them in the comments. I'd love to hear how you're using Notebook LM. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.